Hi everybody, my name is Gavin Poyer and welcome back. So today we are doing Face Shopping by Sophie. So I did Sophie about a week ago. Find that up here. Interesting. Super interesting. I've only heard two songs by her now, and they've both been wildly different, but both enjoyable in their own different ways. The one I listened to last time was a little bit more emotional, it felt like. Just really emotion-based, so I'm curious what this will bring out. So, here we go. Okay. I think I read in the comments beforehand that there should be, like, a photosensitivity warning, so, like, if you or epilepsy. There we go. Please avoid the video. We don't want anything bad to happen. Just saying.
My face is the front of shop. My face is the real shop front. My shop is the fake side front. I'm real when I shop my face.
I was not in any way prepared for this. This is fantastic. This hits so hard. It's kind of just blowing me out of the water, honestly. I don't know how I haven't heard this before, because this freaking slaps in the weirdest way possible. Like, it's not usual in any sense, you know? And the way of, like, hard-hitting beats and stuff like that. Like, there's a bunch of just weird, crazy sounds that work so well together. Whew. Holy crap. Okay. I'm gonna take it back a few seconds. Okay, so the music is beautiful, but the video wants to make me throw up. It's honestly a lot. Whew. So I think you know, now that I have like chances to speak, you know, 35 seconds, something like that. It's a nice little breather from the video, because holy crap, I can't watch that thing all the way through, even like, you know, without YouTube. But the music, it just keeps on adding and adding and adding until, like, and the integration of Sophie's voice into the beat and everything is just so, right now it's haunting, but, like, in the most beautiful way possible. All right, I'm gonna hit play. Get ready.
My face is the front of shop. My face is the real shop front.
Mm-hmm.
My shop is the face I have front.
Mm-hmm.
I'm real when I shop my face.
There's just so many things going on. Like somebody said, just said, Professor, like I feel like if you listen to those two times in a row, you still wouldn't hear all the sounds that are going into this. There's so much crap. So much crap. And Sophie made all of this. If that's right, I think that's right. Like she makes all the beats and everything, and the voice, is it just her? I don't actually know. So if you know more about that, like, let me know. It would be nice to be informed. Because holy crap, it's a lot. It's a lot of smart decisions that just work. And I know that this music won't work for a lot of people, and that's okay. That's definitely okay. I'm not gonna act like I'm higher than you because I like this song. No, not at all. Doesn't mean anything.
Real shop front. My shop is the face I front. I'm being my shop my face.
I wasn't expecting that. I think I said that twice in this video already. What a weird transition. What a weird transition, but it sounds so much more beautiful. No, that's not how that sentence is formed. You get the point. It's just such a crazy contrast from the first half of the song, because first half is utter madness, and now we're getting something more clear and just pretty. My heart cannot take this. Let me go back to that transition real quick, just because I feel like I need to. Oh, God. Beautiful vocalist. Beautiful vocalist. Holy crap. Like, god dang. God dang. I'm gonna take a sip of my coffee because the song is a frickin' trip. Very impressed. Very, very impressed. Not that, like, my opinion on anything matters. Just for me, like, it was good. It's good stuff.
My face is the front of shop. My face is the real shop.
I fell for it. I definitely fell for it, and I was so invested, and it was just stripped away from me. There was a moment of just like pure beauty, and now we're getting madness again, which is good. Which is good, don't get me wrong. But that part right there was so beautiful, and I just wanted to let it take me and.
My shop is a fix that's of shame. Face is the real sharp flame. My sharp is the fix I feel. I'm real and I sharp my face. My face is the front of shame.
It's a lot. I'm not gonna lie, it is a lot. But it's... I think it knows its boundaries, and I think it stays just, like, right on the line of the boundary of just complete absurdity, you know? And I think it makes sense here, where it's just pressing you enough. Because it makes me feel some sort of way. And I can only take so much of it, and luckily the song is almost over, and I think it's the perfect length. I wasn't expecting any of that. It was a lot, honestly, but a lot of good. A lot of good. I didn't have anything negative to say about that. Just takes up a lot of space, you know? There's a lot of sounds coming at you. There's a lot of lights flashing. Just, overstimulated for sure, but best way possible. That was wonderful. If you have any more suggestions, please let me know. I'd love to hear them. I'm interested. I'm always looking. Anyways, that's the end of the video. I hope you have a beautiful day. Okay, I'll see you in the next one. Bye!